Welcome back, everyone, to the Dead Rising 3 PC playthrough, and it's part 15. Yes, we're back again after that damn crashing. I can't win. It's annoying as hell. It's the only game that I've had that's crashed, and Watch Dogs was definitely not one of them. Dead Rising 3. But it's a massive game. There's just so much in the game in general. So that's why it's crashing a lot. So, I did have a bit of a look on the internet to see if anyone reported anything about the open broadcaster. And, yep, there were people out there that actually did. So, I wasn't the only one. So, yeah, open broadcaster, terrible update. What were you thinking? But of course, other people have had problems before, and let's not just say open broadcaster here, but other software that people have used, they've had problems. I have watched some of those videos out there. Ooh, blueprint! Shocking touch. A shocking touch, eh? That's cool. I am Iron Man. What? Just a lot of fun, it really is. I had to just check before starting this. That's why I held up a bit. Yeah, another person dead. I wanted to check if my voice was recording. It's saying it is, but again, it might not now.
Oh, yeah.
What on earth is this? So in case you don't know, I was actually playing this game a bit before. When I was in that sewer area, I was saying, but it didn't record it at all. I was basically saying that I did play the game a bit to find that card. And the card actually was in the hairdressers. And it took me a pretty long time to find it. Just imagine if I actually put that on a playthrough video, me running around in that same area to try and find it. No, I didn't look it up on the internet or anything like that. I just ran around myself until I could find it. I certainly did, alright. Oh my goodness. Damn. in a way, I'm kind of trying to go around.
Not now. Shit.
Port outside. Six. Actually, been looking for this gun. It was in Dead Rising 2, and I was hoping that it was going to be in Dead Rising 3, and what do you know? I might go play Dead Rising 2 after this game. Never actually completed Dead Rising 2 off the record. Did complete Dead Rising 2, but never off the record. So you never know.
But
pretty sure that comes up too. This game is big. I keep saying that, but it is. So I just keep going and going and going. Ah, the vehicle I had before until the game crashed. Our original some of these names. You know what? I have a feeling there'll be a blueprint in this store. You know, it looks cool. Come on, there's gotta be something in here. So, what do you think of Dead Rising 3 so far? I know we're up to part 15, so surely you should be able to know what's good about it and what's bad about it. The number one bad thing about it is it crashes on PC. And I have a damn good computer too. Although this is running on a laptop, but that's really no excuse to tell you the truth. In here. Some good music though. Take that, and that. Oh, They always are the bad ones, aren't they? Bring in air support. Yep, you bring in air support. Ain't gonna do anything. There's zombies everywhere, man. Come on, GameStop.
God damn it.
He's like, not again. Who do these people keep dressing me up with? I hate them. Oh, I have a feeling that I know why they put a flashlight in here. There is going to be the torch. Which is basically going to be the torch for the lightsaber. But they call it the light sword? The lightsaber sword? The torch? The light sword? The light torch? The flashlight sword? I don't know. One more. Dude, this was a pretty bad idea, don't you think? I'll just get that plant there once I've eaten this bagel. God, they're tough, man. Kinda screwing around in a way. In a way. They really want me to. Ahoy there, mateys! I just love how everything is so destructible in this game. It's just so awesome. No, I don't want to park bench you, can I? Anyone notice something? No Zombrex, yeah. Ahoy there. Ooh, helmet bomb. And take your gems too. Did it blow up or not? No, it didn't, but I think if I shoot it... There we go. Zombie is mad. I think we're very lucky. Oh wait, we weren't here before. I think we're very lucky that we haven't got anything going off, like alarms. Police! Eh? Police, police, please. Right, I'm guessing it's blocked. Oh. I'm pretty sure I was here before. But I would say we were definitely going to go in there later. In fact, I guarantee it. There's another one. Damn it, I always throw things and I don't hit anything. It's so annoying. Flashlight. Alright, normally you get the lightsaber. But dude, does that take a long time. I do prefer Dead Rising 3 over Dead Rising 2. It's just an overall more fun game. Tactical RC, eh? Eh? like where this is going. Not exactly what I was thinking, but anyway. Stop me, you stupid thing. Pineapple. The legendary pineapple is here. What a game. You have to admit, the sprinting is a much better idea. Crashed. See you for part 16.